politics also working for you tonight by tracking a controversial new gun measure set to be introduced at tonight's City Council meeting here in Indy. RTV6 confirming City County Councilor William Oliver filed a proposal urging state lawmakers to support a ban on assault weapons and high-capacity magazines. This measure would not change any laws or ordinances in Indianapolis or around the state.